was a night beneath a moonless sky. Too dark to see a thing, too dark to even try.
I stood to your side to tell you I must go. I couldn't see your face, but sensed you even so. And I touched you,
and I felt you,
and I heard those ravishing refrains.
Singing in your veins.
And I held you,
and I touched you,
and embraced you,
and I felt you,
and with every breath and every sigh, I felt no longer scared.
I felt no longer shy. At last our feelings bared beneath the moonless sky.
And blind in the dark, as soul gazed into soul, I looked into your heart and saw you pure and whole.
Cloaked under the night, with nothing to suppress, a woman and a man, no more and yet no less. And I kissed you
and caressed you,
and the world around us fell away. We said things in the dark we never dared to say. And I caught you,
and I kissed you,
and I took you,
and caressed you,
with a need to urge and to deny. And nothing mattered then, except for you and I. Again, and then again.